is at the, at the trailhead of the Kalanderkloof hiking trail. And it's about 4.8 k's.
A nice short one.
Through the forest, up the mountain. Should be pretty pretty. Maybe we get lucky. See the Knysna Loerie.
It's the sky.
Is it?
Oh, it's not very far. It's 4.8 k's. Perfect segments. You can actually open them and then they're after all these little fleshy seed bits here.
Can you?
It's amazing the different floral regions or floral kingdoms we've been in. We've got up here, it's all restios and their ericas and their watsonias in flower. And then when you go down there, it's like
das Dschungel.
Das Dschungel, and it's just so, so teeming with life. Very, very special.
Coming full circle on the hike, and it's beautiful. If you come to Nature's Valley, a lot campsite, do this walk. Thank you.
thoughts of the landscape.
It is mind-blowingly beautiful. This is dense forest with massive trees.
I mean, when you look down, it's quite a stomach wrencher.
I've started editing the first of the big Sultanic Life videos. It's going to be epic, and I've got my nerdy glasses on to do that. Beautiful is this place?
Incredible.
Yeah.
Like this video, click the like and subscribe button. It's a free way to support us.